so perfect. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type.
Bitch, I wake up, no status. Fresh as fuck, I put it on, no help, I did this shit. Let it fire, hold no makeup, and she still an edit shit. She in school, but it's cool, yeah, I still my lady, bitch. I'm just put it like a pool, yeah, my niggas with a shit. Remember, let's see, I get fooled, bitch, I'm flying in the pitch. Yeah, I stand my paper all the way, taller than a bitch. How these niggas make me fuck, and they hate, cause they don't get.
Let me show you guys my recent nail finds. Starting with Amazon, first thing I got were these glitter gel polish. I think they're perfect for Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, all the holidays that are coming up. Next, I got these McCart nail liners. This one's in Platinum Member, and this one is Champagne Club. They're so beautiful. The last thing I got from Amazon is this adjustable cell phone stand that's perfect for recording. Now, from Twinkle Tea, I picked up some cuticle nippers and scissors. I got this white gel baby polish. I absolutely love their polishes so much. And finally, I got these star nail vinyls to do some star airbrush nails.
$690 worth of press-on nail products from my website vanillabunny.com. If you guys don't know, I wholesale press-on nails to the public. Luckily, she ordered these one day previous and I was able to ship next day.
Halloween Art Challenge, day 4, nostalgia.
Viral optical illusion nails. What do you think?
What I bought to start my press on nails business.
Come over, put it on them. I got that won't na na. He drink that shit like water. I got that supernova, that super grip, that choker. I got that ditch, yo bitch. Tell her I'm coming over. I'm in my egg. How
we're rats. We're the rats.
Would you wear these? Comment below.